you I never want to see you again. Go away!
Well, hello.
Have you exciting news for me, or is this just a routine visit?
Either way, I'm pleased to see you again.
Okay. Okie dokie. Aye, it's done. Aye, it's done. Aye, it's done. No can do. Aye, it's done. Okie dokie. Aye, it's done. Thank you. Okie dokie. Aye, it's done.
I am pleased to see that you remain safe, my friend. Lord Nashor tells me he is confident of your success, though I do worry at the danger in which you place yourself. Have you yet discovered any new information on the cult? Why do you ask me that? The Spymaster put you up to this, didn't he? I see. I suppose my state is obvious enough. Eren is far more concerned than is warranted, however. Certainly, a few bad dreams are not a reason to become alarmed. The servants claim I speak in my sleep and say frightening things. They creep about me cautiously, like I have gone mad. And Eren pays their superstitious twitterings far more heed than he should. After all that has happened with the plague and Fenthic, I think a disturbing dream or two is not so surprising, wouldn't you agree? Now you too? Has the world gone mad, or is it me? These dreams are disturbing and frightening, but they shall pass. They are my burden to bear and no one else's. Perhaps you are right. Having the perspective of another on these dreams may not be a bad idea. I am falling in the dream, always falling, surrounded by a heavy blackness which chokes and drowns me. Grasping hands reach out to me, and the voices, a cacophony of whispers that plead to me for help. And then I see a shrouded figure. It is Fenthic. He is walking away from me, and I run to catch him. But always he eludes me in the darkness. The voices get so much louder. They are accusing me, blaming me, and I feel ashamed, though I do not know what I am being blamed for. I cry out for help, for them to stop their assault, but I go unheeded. And then I catch up to the figure, and I see that it is not Fenthic. He turns and gazes at me with sad eyes, and I know it is Tyr. And then my god turns his back on me. These are my dreams. Perhaps now you can understand why I have not wished to discuss them. I am frightened of what they may mean. That's kind of you to say. I am glad I told you, at least. It makes the dream seem a bit smaller now. I do feel better for it, thank you. I am reminded a little of how I was introduced to the Paladin life. You should ask me to tell you the tale sometime. Until then, however, let's return to the subject of your task. That is something we can focus on, at least. This is good news. What have you discovered?
The cult sought to strike against you through an agent, did they? Fortunate for us that their efforts proved fruitless. While this information you bring is incredibly valuable, It still does not tell us where the cult is based. We need that information if we are to strike at them. Fortunately, it does mention where more cultists may be found. Charwood and the Neverwinter Woods. Search those places, perhaps, for the information we seek. Have you found any other information? This Mogrim grows desperate, I see. They fear you, and well they should. While this information you bring is incredibly valuable, it still does not tell us where the cult is based. We need that information if we are to strike at them. Fortunately, it does mention where more cultists may be found. Charwood and the Neverwinter Woods. Search those places, perhaps, for the information we seek. Have you found any other information? So, the cult sought to strike at you again. And this time, they have given themselves away in the process. Well done! This information suggests that this Mogrim and his cult are to be found within Luskan. I do wonder, however, if this is not some attempt on their part to deceive us. Perhaps they meant for you to find this? I would like you to continue your investigation, just in case. I need a second piece of information that supports the first to be absolutely certain it is the truth. So the cult was responsible for stirring up the humanoids in the hills? You are to be commended for putting an end to that danger indeed. While this information you bring is incredibly valuable, it still does not tell us where the cult is based. We need that information if we are to strike at them. Fortunately, it does mention where more cultists may be found. Charwood and the Neverwinter Woods. Search those places, perhaps, for the information we seek. Have you found any other information? The ramblings of a madman. One has to wonder what this cult hoped to achieve in that haunted place. This information confirms it, then. The cult is located within Luskan. Excellent work. You have justified Lord Nash's faith in you and more. You will need to get into Luskan and enter the host tower itself. Speak to Erin. Hopefully he will have some ideas on how you can go about this. Both Erin and I will join you in Luskan, of course. Erin will be there to help you enter the tower. As for me, I have other plans. I am sorry, but I cannot tell you. Please do not ask me to. Do not be alarmed in any case. I have my orders just as you do. I will see you in Luskan. Very well. Go and speak to Erin then. May Tyr watch your path. May Tyr watch over us all.
Hello there!
It's good to see you again. Have you had any luck?
Greetings to you. I was just getting packed up in the hopes of leaving soon. How may I assist you?
Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done.
Help! Attack! What? Well, you don't look like... Oh, never mind.
Hello there!
It's okay, dokie. It's done.
Well met. Well met.
Okay, dokie.
Eh?
Look and tell me. Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokie.
I have to lighten this load.
Okay, dokie. those halfling dead! It's done. It's done. Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done.
Here comes Halfling Death!
It's done.
Ugh. Okie dokie.
Aye, it's done. Aye, it's done. Okie dokie. Aye, it's done.
Break your bones!
Thank you.
strike true.
Here comes Hoppling Death!
Okie dokie. It's done.
Both walk away from this.
Okay, dokie. It's done. It's done. Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. Okay, Dougie.